then the Chronosphere is kind of the stronger play.
Watch for Pasha. Watch for Pasha. They don't see him. Solo RP on the end, but GH, counter initiation, looking for the fidget stun. It's on all three, allowing Miracle now to get a double kill. Perfect control, perfect positioning from the Earthshaker.
So
and he even
too.
Gets out safely.
Instant counterplay. Now, Mind Control may have overstayed his welcome a little bit, or has he?
It's a trap! Queen of Pain, the mana is burning, cannot blink, the Orchid wears off, but the pop from the Orchid allows Mind Control to end the Wicked Six streak, giving him 755 gold as well.
And these last few minutes for Liquid have been so good, and Mind Control is really confident. He's just TPing up here with 200 health. He doesn't care. It's not spawned.
Ramsey's
push up.
He'll get the kill on Decoro, so, yep, okay, you add that pressure, but with Shrines right behind you, a little too...